Good morning, parents. I hope you are all safe at home, taking all the necessary precautions which are required at this pandemic situations, like wearing mask wherever you go, using sanitizer, taking healthy food, etc. I, the principal of Ignan Global Gen School, thank you as a parent who have shown your interest to take admission in our school. For that, you have done all the necessary process which is required, like writing exam, taking and filling up the forms and everything. But the COVID-19, which has changed the complete scenario, now all the schools, all the shops, everything has been locked down. When we come to the school, still we have dilemma when the schools are going to open. So as a parent, you have a concern whether the school where you are going to join will reach to expectations or not, and how they are going to do. For that, today I am here to explain briefly about the process what we are going to do. Though we are not open physically, but we are working on online classes. Now, as a parent, you may have doubt whether schools are going to follow all the precautions which is required, or the online classes are going to be useful for the students or not. For that, Vignan is completely different. We have well-planned program where each and every online classes is well prepared. First, for example, class 3 science, our universe is a chapter. We have divided the complete topic into 5 modules, and each module is being recorded by the concerned teacher for 20 minutes in a brief way with the good examples and all the teaching aids. And once the video is recorded, the video is being cross-checked by the coordinators and subject experts, and there is a worksheet prepared related to it. And once everything is done, the video is being uploaded to the YouTube, and the link is being forwarded to the parent with concern worksheet 24 hours before to the child through the app, and the child can go through the worksheet and that link as many as time required so that the child can understand the concept. Once the process complete for the online classes, the teacher once again briefly explains the topic so that child can understand once again, like a recapitulation. And at last 15 minutes, the child is being given to discuss about the worksheet, their doubts, whatever they have, so that the teacher can clarify all their doubts. This way we complete for each and every subject. Once the child has completed every subject, 2 topics, we conduct online test where immediately the child can be cross-checked and the results are immediately shown. This is the process we are following for 1 month, and we have also taken feedback from our existing parents and also with the parents who have already taken admission in our school. We are very much happy to say that all the parents who have taken admission, they are extremely very happy, and they have shown their concern, and they have said that they have never expected such way online classes goes on compared to any other school they have seen. So they really appreciate for this. So I thank all the parents also, and I request all the parents, before you do anything, please take a wise decision, because this is the way. So no need to think about the situation. We are ahead. We are ready to take any situation comes. We are well prepared. And once the school comes open, we'll definitely follow each and every child from the day one what they have, if they have missed. But as there will be a limited of time, I request the parents not to waste your time. Take a wise decision, because once the online classes which are going on cannot be repeated in this way, and there will be very less time. So you cannot take more time to take a decision. So I request, take a wise decision, which is very much important for your child's future. And at Vignan, we always welcome you. And we are always ready to take care of your child, nurture your child, express your child in all the ways. Thank you.